representation of rational numbers on the real lines. Today's topic is how to represent rational number on the real line. First question, represent each of the following numbers on the number line. Some question is 1 by 2, 2 by 3, 1 unit, 3 by 4, etc. ... minus 2 unit, 7 by 8. First question is 1 by 3. Look at this question. Upper part is called numerator and lower part is called denominator. Compare in this number, then denominator is greater than numerator. Then first draw a line. Draw a line 0, 1, 2, 3, ... We know that right side is the positive and left side is the negative. Then numerator is 1 and denominator is 3. Then this number is comes between the 0 and 1 because denominator is greater than numerator in the first 0 to 1. Then we draw denominator line 1, 2, 3. Then represent the number line 0, 1, upper part is 1. Then P present the number line is equal to 1 by 2. Similarly, in this question, 2 by 7, denominator is greater than numerator in the first 1, 2. Then this number is lie on the 0 and 1 because denominator is greater than numerator. Then you draw a 7 line 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and then represent the number line 0 and numerator is 2, then 1, 2. Then you can draw this line is the present on the numbers line. Again, next question is question 1 unit 3 by 4, maybe. Question is 7 by 4. Suppose question is 7 by 4, we convert mixed fraction, then represent on the number line. First, we draw a number line. Then, you first 1 unit 3 by 4, then draw 0 to 1 and 3 by 4. Then, denominator is greater than numerator. Then, we draw a line 1, 2, 3, 4. Why is 4? Because denominator is 4. Then represent on the number line, we count 1, 2, 3, then this point, then this line is the present on the number line 1 unit 3 by 4, or maybe you can write 7 by 4. Similarly, this question and next question is negative minus 1 by 3. Same process but change the side. You can draw, you know that left side is the negative and right side is the positive numbers. Then we draw a line. So we know that denominator is greater than numerator and this number line between always 0 to 1. We remember that denominator is greater than numerator, then number present is always 0 to 1. Then denominator numbers 0, 1, 2, 3. Then represent on the number line minus 1 by 3. Then draw the line this point. Then we can write P is equal to present the number of line is equal to minus 1 by 3. Similarly, in this case, we can write minus 3 by 4. Same, 4 is the greater than numerator. Then we can write this number line represent 0 and minus 1, lie on the 0 and minus 1. Then first we draw 4, denominator is 4. Then 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you can write numerator is 3, 1, 2, 3. Then represent the number line minus 3 by 4. Next question is minus 1 unit 2 by 3. This question is the represent on the number line. We draw a number line. First, you draw a line 0 to minus 1, then 2 by 3. This number lies in the between minus 1 and 2. Because denominator is greater than numerator. Because this question is mixed fraction, may be minus 5 by 2. We convert mixed fraction. First, you write 0 to minus 1 and you draw a line 1, 2, 3 and represent the number line minus 1 unit 2 by 3. Then, first, then we draw a line this point. You can write minus 1 unit 2 by 3. Similarly, these questions minus 3 unit 1 by 7. First, draw a line number line 0 to minus 3. Then we draw a denominator 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then 9 represent on the number line 0 because numerator is 1. Then this line draw. P is equal to represent the numbers line. Thank you for watching this video.